I should go to a hospital. You have to let me go. I need to leave. Fine. I'll stay. Thank you. I think it's better. I'm Emily. I like your place. It's nice. Quaint. I used to go camping with my grandfather, and he had this stupid orange blue tent, and it smelled like mold. Anyway, he used to make all kinds of things on the fire. It's a nice flavor. Mesquite, I think. Really painful. You don't have aspirin or anything?
I had some in my bag. Hey! I had a bag! Where's my bag?
Are you a doctor? Are you a paramedic? A nurse?
I had to take care of myself. It's not broken.
He speaks.
I could go for a Destiny's triple cheeseburger right now. It's this place up in New Canaan. It's the best burger in America, Destiny's Grill. They marinate the patties for 4 hours, and each one is just a little bit bigger than the bun. Even the cheese they use. You know where they have them? Just outside this fucking forest! Where are you from?
Doesn't matter.
Do you like movies? What's your favorite film?
Look, we don't have...
Mine's Casablanca. What does that mean?
No, it's just every girl.
Oh, you know other girls?
Do some of them live in this forest? Should we invite them over sometime?
Listen. I think we should talk about me heading out.
As soon as you're ready.
Tomorrow. It has to be tomorrow. I'm running out of time.
You got somewhere to be?
Doctor's appointment. Can't miss it.
I'll show you the quickest way.
Why do you not really look at my face?
Stop it, okay?
Okay.
What's your favorite color? What's your favorite animal?
Stop it. Stop it! Stop telling me every fucking thing in your head! It isn't necessary to tell me every fucking thought that you have. I don't need to hear any of it. I'm just a man, okay?
Sorry! Sorry again! Sorry. 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 Ah!
Sorry.
God. Shit.
Moses Rafferty, Memoirs, 1971. We were stationed at Khe Sanh. I'll never forget that night we did that recon mission with a son of a bitch, Sergeant Jack Gofarb, leading us out. We'd only gone a few miles when I realized we were going in the wrong direction. I didn't say anything. Gofarb decided to let us set up camp in a clearing. I guess I dozed off. Next thing I know, everyone around me hit the ground. But I knew what was happening. So I hit the deck. And I stayed still. I didn't make a sound. And out of the jungle came all those Charlies. My heart was pounding, trying to burst out of my chest. You know, sometimes you can play hero. And sometimes you just gotta suck it up and play dead. But I was the only one playing dead. You know, you make decisions as you go along. Sometimes they come back to haunt you. I should have said something. I knew we were in the wrong place. Tom, Gofarb, and the rest of the guys. Lost like that doesn't heal ever. Sorry, Peanut.
It's okay.
I guess that's good enough for today, you think?
Yeah, of course. It's totally up to you.
Hey, so when do you go up to this college again?
In 3 weeks. I told you. They have a med school. The medical facility is all set up for dialysis on campus. It'll be super easy for me. I can do this in between classes.
Good. You know, the closest I ever came to biting it in the war was when we were disoriented. We all need something to keep us on track. We can't all be Bogart, smooth-talking his way around Casablanca.
Almost done.
Thank you.
No problem.
I bought this compass when I got back home.
Grandpa, you don't have to give me your compass.
I'm being buried with this compass. It's gonna help me find my way back to your grandma. So, you're gonna be here tomorrow, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep, of course. Well,
'cause Tyler's got a hot date.
Oh. I will definitely be here.
Thanks, Peanut.
This is good. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Emmy, talk to me. What is happening?
Nothing. I just need to clear my head for a bit.
I don't like this.
I'm fine, Vic, I promise. We'll talk when I get back, okay? We'll catch up and stuff.
Okay, how is that what I'm worried about right now? Can I at least come pick you up or something when you're done?
I'll catch a ride back in a few days. 7, tops. Can't be much longer than that. Doctor's orders. Gotta get my fix. Thank you again. I appreciate it.
Fine.
But if you are not back in 7 days, you are a missing person. 7 days! I'm counting!
stuck.
Stop it! Stop telling me every fucking thing in your head! I don't need to hear any of it!
Sorry! Sorry again! Sorry. Sorry. Ah! Sorry. It's okay, I'm not gonna hurt you. Hello? Oh my God. Shit. Hey, it's okay.
Stop it!
What are you doing?
Don't fight. Just listen.
Stop it.
Just listen.
Stop it.
Just listen to me.
Stop it.
Shut up and listen
to me,
okay?
Get off me.
Stop fighting.
Get off. Hey, what are you doing?
This is for my own safety right now.
I don't want to hurt you. I didn't do anything.
You're lying to me.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
I'm gonna give you some options, and you need to think about what you're gonna do next, okay? You need to think about how you're planning to react!
Get off me!
If you're willing to cooperate, I can walk you to the edge of the forest because you're not gonna make it out of here without me, okay? You're gonna be blindfolded because I can't have you direct people back here because of something you think that you saw!
There's a little girl in
here! No, there isn't!
Yes, there is! I saw her! She's in there right now! What are you doing?
I know you don't understand this the way it has to be, okay?
There's a little girl in there!
No, there isn't! There isn't! I'm not gonna hurt you.
Play dead.
It's okay. Just stay calm. Stay calm. It's okay. It's okay. Thank you.
You got this. You got this. You got this. You can do this. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's okay. I'm tying you up for my safety, shithead.
I'll do this.
Get us some help. I'm gonna get us out of here, okay? Are you hurt? Hey! Hey! Hey, wait! Come back! Come back!
Look, you and I both know I can't in good conscience just leave that little girl alone here in the woods with you.
I know. It's not what you think it is.
No. You tied me up. You locked a little girl in a fucking shed.
I know what I've done. Believe me. I didn't think anyone could see her except for me. She just appeared. I know that doesn't sound rational. I know that, okay? She just appeared. I don't even know if you're real. Are you?
I need you to show me the way out of the woods. Did you hear me? And we're gonna take that little girl with us.
That book. Second last on the left. It's her favorite book.
Just read her a story.
What's her name?
It has no name.
went on as before and strewed breadcrumbs all along the road. The woman led the children far into the woods where they had never been before in all their lives. And again, there was a large fire. And the mother said, "Sit still there, you children. And when you are tired, you can go to sleep. We are going into the forest to cut wood. And in the evening, up in that shed. Answer me!
No. It's gonna hurt you.
I can take care of myself around a little girl. Trust me.
You should trust me too.
Careful, the safety's off.
I know. I could kill you.
Maybe you should.
Okay, sweetheart? Sweetie. You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you hungry?
I don't know.
You don't know? I can offer you, some peanut butter. You and I are gonna sit here. No spoon, and straight up, we're gonna eat some peanut butter.
Dad.
You just do it. And once you start, I think you'll find that it gets difficult to stop. That's mm-hmm. what I find.
Really?
Get in there. Grab it. Straight okay. in. Get in there.
Okay.
Put your hand in. There we go. Mmm. I find if you just, put your hand in.
God,
put your hand in. What are you doing?
Getting food and water. I need supplies if I'm getting out of here.
Please don't leave me tied up here alone like this. Please don't leave me. Please! Please don't leave me! Please! Please don't leave me!
me. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hey.
You left. And it did this to me.
How is that even possible?
It was gonna burn me. I asked you. I told you.
Maybe she hates you. Maybe because you locked her in a fucking shed. Did you ever think about that?
I don't know how long I've been here. It's a long while, I think. But I saw it. Her. I saw it on my second date. First, I just thought it was a figment of my imagination. It was just PTSD or something. I don't know why it came. But it tortures me. It burns me. It makes me remember things. I built that shed for it. Took me 2 days to build. One day I went down there to reinforce the roof, and there it was. It was just inside. All I know is that when it's inside there, it leaves me alone. I just locked it inside. I know this makes me look like I'm a bad man, but I'm not. I'm not. Not for this anyway. Not because of this.
I'm seeing things. I need to leave.
I'll lead you out, but I'm not leaving. When this is where I have to be, I don't have a choice.
Okay. Let's go. How long would you say I've been out here?
Not sure. From when I found you till now, maybe 5 days. Your doctor's appointment.
Yeah. I got bad kidneys. Gotta clean those suckers out every few days. I can go 7 max, but after that it's a crapshoot.
Who camps on dialysis?
Who lives in the woods alone?
Snare. We can use this. This way.
Is this how you normally do this?
It's not always a stick.
It's a miracle you catch anything the way you do.
Self-taught. Catch food every time, almost.
It's impossible. This is all wrong.
You've been setting snares for years, I take it?
I told you. My grandfather was a good teacher. Look. This part is too big. You need to...
Guess I'm a miracle man after all.
Thanks. Empty. What is this? How many traps did you set?
Maybe 5, 6 tops. I don't know. It's a distraction. We need this. We need this. We need this.
That
was her favorite.
Stop fucking with me! Leave me alone! Fuck you! Leave me alone! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Again. The whole thing is happening again. No, 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 no! No! She just keeps taking. She just keeps taking. No! Fuck!
What's happening?
Spraying all of her stuff. Spraying all of her stuff. Fuck.
I'm running out of time. I feel it. I have to go home.
Tomorrow. Go home tomorrow.
We should go. Hey, seriously.
You said you had a bag.
Are you at all curious what this is? All of this?
I know.
What is it?
We're sleepwalking.
You honestly know?
What I know is in constant flux.
Where exactly did you find me?
It's not far. What were you doing when you put it down?
Oh, you know, walking around, hoping to trip and fall, crack my skull, dislocate my knee, carried away by a stranger in the woods. Are you sure it wasn't here?
Yeah. Why?
I found it. Damn it!
Jeff, you have food in there?
Yeah, everything's gone. This is impossible. This is my grandfather's. He had it during the war. Because he's buried with this.
He's surprised.
No, I took this piece and I placed it in his coffin myself. This can't be here right now. This is with him.
Things, they appear here all the time. I mean, did you think I wandered into the forest with a truckload full of supplies? All those books in the trailer itself. My family, we used to have an identical one. I mean, you've seen me, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing out here. I don't even know how to tie a snare, right? Triple cheeseburger.
And the girl?
It's my daughter. It's all memories. She loved stories and rabbits, and she was always fascinated by fire.
Everything burning last night.
She burns me.
Sorry.
Hang on. I need to rest a minute. How much longer until the road?
I'm guessing about 5 more hours. First we pass the river, then after that it's just a little ways. You're gonna be home by tomorrow. What are you doing?
Don't move. Put your hands down. Put your hands down. Don't turn around.
Sweetheart, just stay where you are, okay? Emily, put the gun down. Just listen to them. Put the fucking gun down!
Not her! She's not real.
Well, she is real. This time, she is real. Peanut, just stay where you are, okay?
My grandfather called me Peanut.
Peanut, just stay where you are, okay? No!
I'm so sorry.
Why did you take her from me again, huh? Why did you fucking take her from me again? Use your compass, head east, and you'll be home by tomorrow.
So, you're gonna be here tomorrow, right? Thanks, Peanut.
I taught you everything. You were like a daughter
to me.
I was all alone.
Feeling
okay, relieved.
I can see that. Can't wait to get you back to town, stop off at the county hospital and make sure you're okay. At some point we'll need a written statement from you. My partner, he said something about a little girl.
Yeah, I told him everything that happened.
Okay, we'll stick around for a while and see what we can find. In the meantime, you get some rest, right?
Hey, wake up.
What?
Wake up.
I'm awake. I'm awake. What are you? I'm awake.
Wake up.
I'm awake. I'm awake. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm awake. I'm awake. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm awake.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up! You need to wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Help me, please. I got lost. I got lost.
It's okay. It's okay. I've been doing this wrong the whole time.
It worked, though.
I don't think it did. I think the forest just let me have it, you know? Food, water, fire, it was all just given to me.
You think it'll let us leave?
Never worked for me. Maybe better luck for you.
I don't know how much I have left in me.
Let's find out.
It's like walking through glue.
Come on, Peanut. You can do this.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. Daddy's right here, okay?
Again.
Moses Rafferty, Memoirs, 1971. The sun started to come up. I lay there, staring at Goldfarb's ugly dead face staring back at me. My heart was pounding, trying to burst out of my chest. You know, you make decisions as you go along. Sometimes they come back to haunt you. I should have said something. I knew we were in the wrong place. Tom, Goldfarb, and the rest of the guys. Lost like that just doesn't.
The truth is not behind my